Asian Odom bombardment as Nigeria Air Force and Nigeria Army throw bomb from fighter jet to destroy the land. Hear the news in details. Wonderful people of Biafra, lovers of freedom, this is happening as at this very moment. It has started since afternoon up to this very moment, and things have not seemed to be, you know, to be calm. If you are around there or you have anybody around Ekotepene, Esien Odom, Odore Esien, all of these places are in one place. They are just together. If you have anybody there right now, you can call them. You can make this very inquiry, because that is exactly what is going on. They are bombarding the area. Just the same thing that happened to Olu, you know. But after this very bombardment, we are going to hear from the governor if he is the same person, if he is the one that invited the Nigerian army, just like the Fulani administrator of Imo State, Hope Uzodinma, did. We are going to hear from the governor soon. It all started this morning when Nigeria soldiers came by foot, started burning houses in around Esien Odom local government area, very close to, you know, Ikotepene. They started, you know, raising down houses, setting fire on houses owned by the indigenous people of Esien Odom. These people do not do anything. They are so innocent. They don't even know who is unknown government. They don't know anything. I don't know how they get their information. Are you telling me that those houses are owned by unknown gunmen? Or are those houses owned by ESN, Eastern Security Network? Or are those houses owned by IPOB? Or are those houses owned by Mazin Nnamdi Kanu? I don't understand. I don't know where they get their information. They came this morning unknowingly, shamelessly started burning houses in Esien Odom local government area around Ekotepene. This thing happened for some hours before the men of ESN now came to confront them one-on-one. They had a very long exchange of gunfire. Then they met call for more enforcement, because they were already prepared, and they brought more fighter jets, more than three of them, going about bombarding the area, throwing bombs in the bushes. I can assure you that already we have some casualties which we cannot be able to ascertain, because as at this very moment we are not around there. We are only making this very news based on calls and other informations we have gathered already. And mind you, casualties from Nigeria Army. Yes, we cannot hide mouth to say it, because they are terrorists. ESN was formed to fight terrorism in our bushes. So, and the people we know who are occupying our bushes are Fulani herdsmen terrorists. Now that Nigeria Army terrorist organization fighting on the side of Fulani herdsmen terrorists, then they are all the same, because even Fulani herdsmen terrorists are wearing camouflage. They are coming now on camouflage to fight ESN. So, they are all the same. If we meet you in the bush, you turn to a bush meat. I will not apologize for that. So, it's real, it's happening. We will keep you posted. Anything we hear or see from tomorrow morning, we are going to tell you. You know how we do right here in Biafra United Channel / Television. This is how we do. We will keep you posted. These things are happening. And remember, the presidency has not said anything. They are aware that their military personnel are committing genocide in Biafra land. They are aware that it's happening right now in Akwa Ibom state. They are aware of that, but they can't say anything. They haven't said anything, and they are not going to say anything, because of what? They are the ones that orchestrated it. So let us see how it goes. Since they want this war to continue, it's going to continue, of course. One thing is for sure, we are Biafrans, and we are not going to back down. We are never, never going to back down. This very guerrilla warfare will continue. They have run away from Enugu State. Let us see how they will contend these very indigenous people. We want to see how Nigerian government and its military operatives will contend this very army of volunteer. No army, including Britain, America, India, China, Germany. No army has ever defeated a volunteer army. Guerrilla warfare is activated. No army has ever defeated or won a guerrilla warfare. It's not possible. Because you are fighting people who you don't know, you don't see them. That is why they will definitely fall. Go and mark it somewhere. Today's date is 6th of April 2021. Mark it somewhere. Nigeria will fall. Definitely, because they don't have enough army to contend Biafrans, and they are fighting a guerrilla war which they don't know who they are fighting against. We are going to see how it will end. We'll keep you posted. Thank you. Share this news and make it go viral.